Hi there, it's Laurent. 3D is everywhere, and quickly I want to provide a way for you to start from the seed that grows into a tree of application, processes, and workflow. This seed is point cloud data. With this formation, point cloud processor. What you will learn here is really this set of highly sought after top tier skills dealing with point cloud input outputs, rotation, scaling, including more information and so on. Then dealing with point cloud engineering, adding new features, being able to register point cloud from different perspectives together. Then dealing with semantization, so attaching knowledge to these ensembles, that is very important, or classifying it. Finally, moving to visualization, behind me working on different data structures and analysis, as well as point cloud modeling. So it's five key elements dealing with point cloud processing that are given to you in this formation. The way it's structured is very simple. It's focused on having rapid results. So the knowledge that you acquire here, you can directly apply it to your personal or professional endeavor. Secondly, I designed it specifically to use only your head and your computer. You don't need to invest in any software. And finally, it's designed so that you have a minimal amount of effort to provide. It's created with a learning management system to provide everything step by step, but still giving you the flexibility to come back at the point that you want or to directly go at a specific module. Okay? And of course, because I believe I should do that, I also give you three bonuses as gifts here, which is how to code with Python for point cloud datasets, how to automate Python with point clouds so that you can automate the crucial task that we talked about before, and finally we will create in a third bonus section a 3D program together to go from a point cloud to a 3D model by going through automatic segmentation and modeling, so part-based modeling. That is what you will find here. My disclaimer is that it's not a university lecture, so the amount of theory is really reduced to what you need to know for understanding and feeling good about what is in the formation. And of course, it's a formation where the result that you will get will only come down to having created a habit so that you can do it actively with me, because we sit together on a code session, or we sit together behind the software at use, and we do that together. So I'm super excited to launch this formation. There is no better moment to dive into it than right now, because there is a tremendous demand for such a skill, and it's growing and growing every day. So getting on the train right now is the best choice you could make. I'm super excited to launch this, and I'm looking forward to exchanging with you directly. Let's see each other on the other side of the screen. Bye-bye.